More teens die from prescription drugs than heroin and cocaine combined. In 2012, 15% of high school seniors use prescription drugs. However, 35% feel regular use is risky. Prescription narcotic use is one of the most prominent issues among teens and adolescents in current times. Percent of Ontario students surveyed have used an illicit substance in the last year. Youth and adolescents can receive prescription narcotics from many sources, such as a pharmacist and a prescription drugstore.
Street youth are 11 times more likely to die of drug overdose and suicide. Substance abuse has cost our healthcare system $8 billion.
Forty-7,000 Canadian deaths are linked to substance abuse annually.